is different.
Delphi House. She was a nurse. I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I tell her about the past, about a great priestess marked with a butterfly who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph, pick your favorite. Close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your home again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. See? Magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Thank you.
It's all your fault. Do you need any help?
Of course. Interesting so far.
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father. The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father. Father's case was never solved. He founded Delphi House with a man called Lucian Flowers. We think he might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
Sure.
Why do you have it?
I don't know. You don't understand. Lucien gave them out for our anniversary, but everyone got one.
For what it's worth, I've seen that thing lying around a bunch of times. It's hard to miss.
I think I just need to be alone.
Erica.
I bring a peace offering from Dr. Ballard. It's a diffuser for the perfume. She told me what happened.
Oh boy. Lecture time.
Are you okay?
It was the same medallion. Exactly the same.
They were gifts. It was our anniversary. I gave them to the senior staff. I even got a special one made for me. It's gold. There's a middle-aged man doing with a gold medallion. Honestly, I have no idea what I was thinking.
Simple. Why do you use it?
It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." My dad thought it would be good for us too. It's why we called it Delphi House. Anyway, I have to let you be, Dr. Saunders.
Did you hear anything more from Sergeant Blake?
Nothing yet. I'll let you know if they find anything. Oh, the perfume Dr. Ballard said is good for sleep. Just turn the dial to switch it on. Good night, Harry.
That's the same symbol that she saw when her father died.
Jeez, finally. Get up. You've got mail, and it looks expensive.
What are you doing?
Erica got a present. It's a big one.
It's so pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
stand back. Give us space. What happened?
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
What about the woman? When you called me.
The engineers are working on it. We can't find any record of the call.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed in his arm?
It used to be on the sign out front. We took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
And then there's this. Why send the doll?
I've had it since I was a little girl. But I left it at home when I came here.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. It looks like you might be here for a while.
Oh boy.
You okay there? Go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
Convenient.
are you doing this?
To open your eyes. To show you what's at stake. I know what you dream. I saw flowers falling in my sleep. Your mother saw it too. She's alive, Erica. Together, we can save her.
Get up. We need to get out of here. Carl Steinbeck is dead.
Hey. There you are. Hey, you're being stalked by a psycho killer. Is that true? Hey, she's been after you since you were a kid.
How did you hear that?
Oh, you know. Girl talk. I'm getting an operation. But on the plus side, the drugs are great. I've been dreaming of flowers. Oleander falling from the sky. In the morning, when I looked it in my hand and
time to go.
In the bedside cabinet, in the box, I was holding them when I woke up.
Here we are. Ooh. Don't worry, I'll take good care of her.
She's not coming back. I've seen it before. Nosebleeds. The fits. She's dying. No one's saying it, but you know it's true. Give me that. See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
married her at Delphi House.
I tried, but I'm afraid Dr. Ballard put her foot down. After what happened this morning with Hannah, I can't say I blame her.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
No, something's missing.
Okay. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Name is Mia Green. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her, sometimes aggressively so.
Protective?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica, the night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
But I saw her.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body, and until then, we'll be trying to track this latest call.
No, no, I've got it.
Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake. Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
Going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Thank you.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
What do you want from me?
I came for him. For Steinbeck. And for Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Why are you doing this?
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil, and she was the price. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you.
Battle has one. Vision two.
They all do. The locks are in the walls. Find one. And see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods.
What the fuck?
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I'll be fine.
Sure, she didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her.
No. Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
Thank you. Interesting. Really find this suspicious.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you.
Been you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
With this. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
I'll bring a peace offering from Dr. Ballard. It's a diffuser for the perfume. Father had the oleander planted in her mother's memory. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
Okay.
Your mother's alive. But she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free.
need to use it.
This is weird. This is really interesting, though.
In there.
Ooh.
The medallion. Let him live. He'll raise the alarm. We need to kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
I know you're hiding something here.
I'm not hiding anything. I've been looking for you. Just tell me what happened.
Whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.